You take the screw. It's not lining up. Take the screw, screw the black shield part over the yellow prong part, and there we go, we're done. Now this cord has a new plug. You can see the black shield part goes past where we had stripped the cord, so there's no wires exposed. It's safe.